When last we left our intrepid explorer, she had spent an exhausting day battling monsters in the Nether Fortress. After much needed respite and restoration of health, she is ready to head out on another adventure. She prepares herself for the dangers ahead. She dons her armor. Now she gathers much needed supplies, weapons, food, torches, and a pickaxe, just in case. She is ready to enter that great, unexplored netherworld once again. And here she is, in a chamber she has specially built for conjuring the Wither, a most formidable foe who shoots explosive blasts and poisonous darts. She has studied her mythological research to find that there is a legend of a method to conjure this monster in a special room with bedrock at the ceiling to trap the monster and disable its weapons. She will summon her courage now and begin the fight. She has placed the skulls. She backs up in anticipation of the spawning. She waits with bated breath. But what is wrong? It does not spawn. She rearranges her setup and tries again. Again, it fails to conjure the Wither. Never daunted, she will continue until she gets it right. She has done it! She backs away in anticipation of the first blast indicating the time is right to move in for the kill. But what is this? The Wither is not trapped! He has hit her with his poisonous dart! She eats magic golden apples to heal herself and fortify her health for the battle. She takes out her bow and attacks. But no, something is wrong. She will have to fight another way. She bravely darts in and whacks at the monster with her sword, enduring many blasts from the monster's attacks. He is almost dead. Though tired and weak, she must not give up. She has done it! The Wither has died, but she must heal. What does she see there? Why, yes, it is the fabled Nether Star. She has done what she set out to do. She will return home a hero once more. Thank you. What will she do now? Take a well-deserved vacation, of course.